Today we're going to be reviewing the NECA Stalker Predator. Wait a minute. Not the Kenner Tribute Stalker Predator. Wait, Stalker Predator? Wow! Who blessed him with that name? Anyways, the better known name for this one is Brother Boar or Baby Boar. Whichever you prefer. Ugh. Whatever. Long intro, let's get into the review.
Crude but effective. You're outmatched.
通りすがりの仮面ライダーだ。 覚えておく。
Is that all?
Alright, thank you all for tuning in. Don't forget to hit up my channel for more action figure videos. If you subscribe, hit the little bell icon, otherwise YouTube won't let you know I uploaded Jack. And if you haven't checked out the last video I uploaded, please do at the info tab popping up on the top right of your screen. Alright, so now that I've got a chance to play around with a little more with Stalker, Brother, Baby Boar over here, I must say, I'm really digging this guy now. Let's work our way down, starting with from the top, of course. Look at his biomask. Look familiar? Well, you see, I screwed up. In the last review for the Boar Predator, I said that NECA reused that biomask for the Sinestro Corps Predator, when in fact they actually used Stalkers. And what an awesome biomask it is. While it may look similar to Boar's, it's definitely a bit smaller in comparison, with a lot of nice little details and a noticeable crack going down the right side of the head. The biomask, along with the rest of the armor, also has this really sick, dirty-looking gold paint. It's got this nice wash, and it really looks like it's weathered and aged, almost like Aztec gold. I really do enjoy it. While the armor on Baby Boar is minimal here, he does have a nice little bone necklace that even has a little emblem of his mask. I'm kinda guessing he's a big fan of himself. The leather wraps on his arms look good, especially the one on his right forearm that even has a bone ornament on it. It looks like a little spine or something from some little woodland creature or whatever. He also has these loincloth flaps for his crotch as well as his booty! Whoa! He's also got this nice little side purse here, which, I'll be honest with you guys, I think I stole this off the Guardian Predator, because when I got this guy pre-owned in the mail, he was actually missing it. So, yeah. Sorry, Guardian. And the icing on the cake for this guy is how orange he is. Like, seriously, he reminds me of a Cajun spiced chicken wing from Popeyes. Look at him! Look at his back! He's got tiger stripes on his back and on his arms, he's got these stripes. Oh! Overall, in terms of Baby Boar here, he is a minimalist, but I really do dig what he brings to the table. Articulation-wise, well, I mean, are we really gonna have to talk about how basic it is again? I mean, look, if you've watched any of the Lost Tribe Predator reviews, you can kinda know what to expect here. All you need to know if you're new to these reviews is that it gets the job done, but it pales in comparison to some of NECA's more recent releases. No bueno, ese! Now, in terms of accessories, he has a couple. Remember the gold disc I looked at Guardian's review? Well, it seems like the two made a trade-off because that was actually Stalker's disc. And yes, it's gold because that's the same disc. Oh, and the retracted combi stick looks good here. I really like how it has like the little red Predator font in there. Not bad at all, but that's all Stalker comes with. Oh, size comparison-wise, let's take a look here. We have Boar over here to Stalker's right-hand side. On the left-hand side, we have the Mattel Amber Collection Velociraptor. And how did Transmetal 2 Dinobot get in this review? I don't know. But yeah, standard 7-inch Predator, what do you expect? At the end of the day, Stalker Brother Baby Boar, ugh. Sorry for the confusion, blame Randy. Stalker, though, might not be enough for some folks, but for me personally, I really dig his paint scheme. While he's lacking accessories, and the movement is a tad bit dated, I really do like this guy in terms of overall design. At least he comes packing some heat back there. Anyways, I cannot wait once again for the ultimate version of this guy. Hopefully NECA announces him soon, and they go all out with him as, I hope, with all the other ones. Well, we're running out of Lost Tribe Predators. We only got three left. City Hunter, the Elder Version 2, and my favorite, the Shaman Predator. So with that, within the next month or so, we're gonna finish this Lost Tribe and move on to the Super Predators. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this review. If you did, hit the like button, maybe subscribe, share it with your friends, share it with some of your enemies, and of course, collect everything, connect everything, and if you can't, by all means, try your best. Alright, end card is here. Other videos you might like, might as well check them out. Yeah. Oh man. Lost Tribe Predators are really getting on my nerves.